the anonymity of the internet, and courageous bullies causing severe psychological distresses to their victims through social media. It's not just a few taps on a keyboard, it's relentless attacks that follow victims everywhere they go online.